Hey guys, Max here with Freedom Van Go, and today I'm excited to show you this brand new 2023 all-wheel drive Sprinter 144 we just finished up. We've had this van in the shop for a little while now. Really excited for it. Exterior, we kept it pretty basic, but come check it out. So for the exterior of the van, we got some owl van side steps on here. Stock wheels and tires for now. Customer really wasn't concerned with that, but we do have a van compass 4.5 kit. So fully adjustable from inside the vehicle. On top, we have our Freedom Van Go adjustable modular roof rack. We have some diode SS3s around the rack for some lighting. We have an AC unit, Rec Pro 9500 BTU. We also did a Max Air fan and a Starlink in motion. As for windows, this van came in as a cargo van, no windows at all. We did the AMAuto sliding windows all the way around the van, so ton of ventilation. You can really open these things up, get the good cross breeze going. So starting off on the inside here, we're really excited about this build. Anytime a customer brings us a van that has an idea for something a little bit different, but still in our realm, we're really excited. So we have our adventure wagon kit. We're a big fan of these kits. We do them in a lot of our builds. AMFBruns smart floor. We have a couple of smart seats. So this customer, depending on kind of what they're doing that weekend, they'll probably pull these smart seats in and out. They're super easy. Moving on to the inside, guys. To start off on the sliding door here, we have the RB Components bug screen. It's a great option. In the front cab here, we kept it pretty stock. We have a Switch Pros controller to control the lights, a ton more open circuits for kind of future modifications. We made some tables out of basically some aluminum plate. So the nice thing about having a smart floor is it's really simple to kind of add mounts and accessories, and everything's really solid because anything on this L-track is super, super robust. It's not gonna go anywhere. We got some travois swivels in here, so you can easily swivel these things around. Up top, we have a Van Wife Components shelf with the curtain. We're a big fan of these. I have one in my van. I love these things. Over on the side here, this is kind of our control center. So we have the Victron BMV and then the digital multi-plus controller, so you can easily kind of adjust and see what's going on with the system. For window covers, we have the Van Made Gear ones. We're a big fan of these. In the front, these are the Adventure Wagon ones. So instead of having magnets on the top, they have this Velcro. So they work really well. We were actually really excited about these Echo ones. They fit like perfect. You don't really need the screen because AMAuto windows already have a screen, but they're super nice and you can kind of roll them down and get them out of the way. Up top here, like we talked about, we have the AC in the front, Rec Pro 9500 BTU, big fan of those. Max Air fan in the back here. Typically when we order adventure wagon kits, depending on what the customer wants to do, we delete the puck lights. We just like the strip lights better. They're easier, you can zone them, so they're fun. This customer opted for one mule bag in gray up here. These things are awesome. You can move them super easily. We have a 110 outlet up here. We have 12 volt and 110 outlets throughout this whole place. A couple down here, Dometic CFX 35. So one cool thing we did in this van is after we laid the flooring on the smart floor, we actually wrapped all the lower panels of the Adventure Wagon kit. Adventure Wagon's super cool because you can order these panels how you want. So obviously we have bamboo on the top. We have the medium gray on the sides, and then down low, we wrapped it the same as the floor. So it's really strong, it's really robust. We have our water in a box on this side. This is a great system, can easily take an outdoor shower. On this side, super excited about this. This is the RB Components couch. This is the biggest version you can get. Now, this customer isn't really gonna be staying in this van a lot, so we filled this with the power system, and it turned out really cool.
So with the power system in this, we took the RB Components bench, which is a great platform to be able to do kind of whatever you want. We built a spacer to get it to the height that the customer wanted, and then we injected our Boondocking Power system. So this is all Victron energy-based products. We use 200 amp hour batteries. In this particular one, we use four of them to give you 800 amp hours. On the back is kind of the control panel. So you have all your 110 circuit breakers, you have your input, and then you have your individual circuit breakers for all of your outlets and your AC unit. There's also a master on-off switch, and we give you a really nice GFCI outlet on the back of the unit as well. So as you can see, everything is arranged in here in a really nice way to give you good airflow, all that kind of fun stuff. We use Victron Multi Plus 3000 KVA. This will give you 120 amps of shore power charging. We also have a Switch Pro installed into the box that Max talked about before. This controls all your lighting and all that kind of stuff on the outside. This system uses the CL12100 BMS. This allows you to charge from your factory alternator at a rate up to 100 amps. We have it throttled down to 80 amps for the Mercedes Sprinter because 2019 plus, you can only pull 80 amps. We use a 130 solar controller for future-proofing when the customer wants to add solar. And then our tried and true Lynx distributor to give you fuse protection for all of your fun stuff. Like I said, we use 4 200-amp-hour batteries, really compact package. Our power systems are super modular and can be kind of put into anything, not just our power in our boxes that you normally see up against the wall here. We build them into benches, we build them into other cabinets. They're basically adaptable to any situation. So get yours today, Freedom Van Gogh.
That really wraps up this van, guys. We're really excited to get this delivered to the customer and see how much they love it. If you're looking to get your van built like this, reach out to us at freedomvango.com. If you're looking for some parts for your build, vanpartswarehouse.com. I'm Max. Let's upgrade your adventure.